Hello friends, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. I hope you all made huge profits today based on the analysis given since 3 days. So today is a great fall in the Nifty. We had seen a fall of around 260 points, 250 to 260 points of fall in the Nifty in a single session. So today is a day of arrival of Mr. Trump Donald, and we have seen a huge fall in the Nifty and also in the Bank Nifty. In the Bank Nifty also we had seen a fall of around 1.5%, and in Nifty we had seen a fall of around 2.14%. So all this downfall was completely expected. We were expecting this downfall when market was at this position itself. So we expected that market to go up till 12,140 to 160 levels, and from there market should give a good downfall. So in a few minutes I'll just give a recap of what I have predicted. So this is a video I have posted on Feb 18 2020. Here you can see Feb 18 2020, and today is 24th Feb 2020. So just listen to what I have predicted on Feb 18th itself. From 11,900 level, so one more 100 points up move can be expected till 12,140 to 140 levels. So this is a trap up move. Do not enter this up move. It is better to avoid this up move and look for shorting again from 12,140 to 160 levels if at all market. So when market was at this position on Feb 18th itself, I have told that 12,140 to 160 level is the last level for Nifty to go up, and whatever this up move is coming, it is completely a trap up move. So we have taken a short position at this level. So we have taken a short position at this level on this day itself, and I was holding my short positions when market was making this up move also. I know this is all a trap up move. It is a it was made to trap the bulls, and I was holding my short positions. Here also you can see, since past 3 days holding short positions in Nifty, Bank Nifty, still holding short positions. So posted 3 days ago and 4 days ago. So at this position itself we have started our initiating short positions, and I have also made some shorts over here. And in the Telegram also I have updated what are the put options I have taken. So this is on Feb 19, I have taken short positions for the levels of 11,800 PE and 11,700 PE. So Feb 11,800 put option. So today Nifty made a low of 11,820. So when a market was at this position and these positions, I have expected a level of 11,080 within this week. So I have taken those positions in Nifty. So this was a completely easy and a profitable positional day for all the traders who have followed this analysis given since 3 days. And also I have predicted all this down move. Here you can see all this down move was predicted till this level. Whatever this trap up move has occurred, we have also predicted this trap up move. And at this position itself, we have declared that shorts are going to be soon initiated in the markets, and you can see how Nifty fell from this level till this level. So first trade from here to here, expected from this to this, and one more thing from here to here. And also on Feb 3rd also we have shown this start of the up move, and at this level we have told the fall of the downfall. So this is how we trade Nifty based on our analysis and predictions and techniques. So this is what we are expecting from the market in the coming days, that Nifty to go till 11,800 to 880 to 900 and again give a good downfall from those levels. So we might expect a short up move tomorrow, and again we will see a good downfall in the Nifty again. So this is how we are expecting the Nifty and Bank Nifty to move in the coming days.